always dream to be on stage?
Milujete.
Milujete?
Milujete.
Milujete.
Yeah, it's hard.
Puedo amarme como esa noche.
Yeah.
Hard to pick. There's so many beautiful places.
Yeah.
But I'm not gonna say this just because I'm here, it's true. And you can ask them because I was talking about it earlier. Actually, Prague is one of my top favorite places. Yes.
That's good.
Beautiful.
Nice.
So that's one of them, for sure.
My second question is, did you visit some monuments there in Prague?
Yeah, actually the last time I was here when I came with R5, we just had one day, but we walked around the center and then we took one of the old cars with the tour,
so,
and we did the whole tour and we went to the castle and all that. So I think I saw pretty much most of it. Yeah, I liked it a lot.
So, what's your inspiration?
What's my inspiration? I don't know. A lot of things. People are my inspiration. You know, I get inspired by a lot of people. Music is my inspiration. Happens my inspiration.
My inspiration is your music.
Oh, thank you. It's really nice to hear that. Thank you.
So, do you miss Mexico and your family?
Yeah, that's one of the hardest parts of this job, you know, that you get to miss a lot of your family, your friends. And luckily now with technology and social media, it's easier to stay close to them. But still, it could be hard sometimes, but that's why luckily we have these dates like Christmas and stuff that I can go back and see.
What was your biggest dream when you were a child?
When I was a child? I don't know.
Hard question.
It is a hard question. It's funny because I think I've always dreamed to be on stage, but I was never, maybe I was never like conscious about it, because I always loved it. You know, I always used to sing just for myself because I loved it, or when I was home alone, you know, I would just pretend I was like rocking like a rock star on the stage. And probably that was a dream that I was just not accepting, or I was just too shy to talk about it.
And what do you like more? The big stage, like Feel It Alive, or the stage in the clubs, like here in Roxy?
Both. They both have a different magic, you know, because
in the club you are so close to your fans.
Yes. I am so close to them. I can get to be with them, like to grab them, and I feel way more of the energy.
Yeah.
I can see more of the faces, you know, I can see the reactions, and it's a beautiful thing. I love that. Actually, especially in Prague, there was something special that happened that night. It was just so much connection, and we felt it, me and, you know, the band. It was just so much energy. It was one of my favorite shows we did.
For the first time I saw you on Villa de Life in Frankfurt.
Mm-hmm.
And it was amazing, the atmosphere.
It was really cool. That show was amazing, and it was a pretty huge production. All the people behind it was beautiful, amazing people, and the fans are just like the sweetest ever. So
and your
cool.
Concert there in Roxy, it was wow.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. What's your favorite song?
Favorite song? Of my songs or any song?
Any.
Any. Hard.
Or both, you can.
Both,
say.
Okay, I can say both. Maybe for my songs, my favorite is Risky Business. It's just special for me. It's the first song.
Yeah, it's
a song that started like my style, you know, and it's in on stage, it's just a lot of energy with that song. I love that song. And in general, one of my favorite songs, it's Black or White from Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
And the funny thing about that song is that there's a web page where you can see which song hit number one when you were born. So I looked it up, and that was a song that got number one when I was born. I was like, what? It's one of my favorite songs. Are you kidding? So,
yeah. And do you know some Czech words?
Some what?
Some Czech words. Do you know already?
Some Czech words.
Yeah, like hi in Czech.
Oh, ahoy.
Yeah.
Ahoy. Yesem?
Yes, I am.
Yesem. What was?
Unser Baby. Yeah. On zabili.
Yeah, I learned that today.
And thank you is děkuju.
Děkuju.
Yeah, very děkuju. Good. Oh my god.
It sounds familiar to... Děkuju sounds familiar to děkuju. That they say that in... What do they say? It's děkuju in
Polish, maybe? Yeah. It's very similar.
It's similar? Okay, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Yeah.
A couple of things. I gotta learn. Your language is hard.
Yeah.
I don't understand anything. I'm like, what?
And I love you, no? In Czech?
How is I love you in Czech?
Milujte.
Milujte?
Milujte.
Milujte.
Yeah, it's hard.
Wow.
So, yesterday on the stream, you said you watch Stranger Things.
Yes.
And I want to ask you if you know Riverdale or if you watch Riverdale.
The other day I watched the first episode. That was interesting. Do you like Riverdale?
Yeah, so much, yeah.
A funny thing, I did an audition for Riverdale. I auditioned for that.
Now you want to say happy birthday because you have birthday.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, yeah. I don't even feel it's gonna be my birthday. I'm like so thinking of so many other things. But thank you.
In October, on Meet and Greet, I gave you here in Roxy the flag. And I would like to thank you for taking the flag on the stage. I was so happy.
Of course, thank you for the flag. That was amazing. Yeah, so I said, I'm like, I have to take this on stage.
And this is a letter for you.
Oh, thank you. I have to read this.
This is you and me.
Nice. Thank you. Yeah, the Pride show was really cool. It was so cool.
Thank it you. Was I'm gonna amazing. Read it. Can you greet your Czech fans to camera here?
Yeah, to all my Czech fans. Thanks for all the support. Last time was beautiful. I can't wait for next year, in 2018, to see you there in March. Roxy, it's a date. I want you to come and we'll have fun. Thank you. Děkuju. How do you say it?
Děkuju. Miluju vás.
Miluju vás. It's that's me. I love you plural.
Yeah, right. Vás. So, can we sing Una Noche?
Yes, obviously. Let's do
it. Okay.
One, two, three, and...
Porque si solo nos queda una noche, tendremos que escaparnos a algún lugar. Porque si solo nos queda una vida, y un amor no se olvida si es de verdad.
Me encontré
nadie más que pueda amarme como esa noche. No encontré
Nadie más
que pueda amarme como esa noche.
Yeah.
Amazing. And we can shoot a musical?
Yeah, it's true. I love doing musical.
So
I need to do more. I still have to get more on it.
Which song? Summer Soul?
Yeah, whatever you want. You pick the song.
Okay. Maybe I can start you and Bob.
Okay.
So. I'm certain close, so.
We have to do something weird.
Grandmother. Like grandmother.
Oh, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Yancha.
Okay, so when it has that thing, it's Chi.
Yeah.
He has that accent.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Oh yeah.
So thank you for interview.
No, thank you.
Bye.
Bye bye. We're gonna start with the first song that ever came out. You know which song? Whose song is that, right?
Yeah, of course.
We started with Risky Business.
Oh, yeah, we do.
Girl, you walk into the room like a hurricane. Bad bitch attitude got me blown away. Screaming over my body, saying maybe. Home, we could keep it on the low, cause my heart won't burn if my heart don't know. Your body is a ride, wanna drive it all night. When you touch me, then you steer me off the road.
Let's do it.
Hush, set the mood. Spark some conversation, let me read between the lines, see the truth. We need this conversation, baby. Speak the language of pleasure. Oh, we talk too deep. Just keep it up, I go insane. Every time I feel your touch, you wanna taste of a good life. Believe me, it counts, I'm so close. Don't let go. I got the summer soul.
Bye.